criança, né, Dó? Mira, para, mira, su cabeça! Oh, felicidades! Es un niño que nombre le va a poner señorita.
Thomas. Thomas McDonald.
Get out of bed, it's the first day of freshman year. Hurry up!
I'm already, Mom.
I'ma run my mouth and get your corporate account. Bring my pins out in the middle of a drought. I blow loud like it's God bless Buddha. It's sort of like the feeling running with a known shooter. Baby, I'ma spit it to the limit, run it to the abyss. You know it's God number 7 on your top 10 list. It's kamikaze, look into the eyes of a Pisces. And Las Vegas talking shit is where you might find me. Feel mowed down from the nose to the toes. Get your cell phone, you can picture every pose. Picture on the clothes, picture on the hoe.
Thomas McDonald. Most of my boys call me T-Mac. So, there's a party this weekend. Can you come with me?
Yeah, I'd love to. You too.
Alright, let's roll.
Yo, 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 what's up?
Oh, what's up, Big D?
How you doing?
Get some, yeah.
Alright, who is this mom?
Oh, this is my girl Gabby. You know, bro.
Alright.
Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here.
It's a pretty sick party, Collins. Yeah, I'm so glad I brought Gabby.
Hey, you guys are getting pretty serious, aren't you?
I got her knees.
Jeez.
Yeah.
You must be in love with her.
Damn. Don't do anything for her.
Yeah.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I'm gonna go look for her.
I'll look for her too.
Gabby?
What are you doing, Tomas?
What is this?
Yeah.
What?
Get out of here.
I need a real man.
What? Gabby? Is this Wolfgang?
Nice flowers.
I'm gonna make all your bad feelings go away.
Whoa. I've seen these before. What are these?
Pure Colombian cocaine.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
$100
a pop.
$100? What does it do?
Makes all your bad feelings turn good.
I want it.
You want it? Alright.
Alright, let's do this. Damn. I don't even have a dad. Where are you, Poppy? Where are you?
It's the janitor. Who's in there?
Oh my god!
Hello? Oh my god. Poor guy. Such a poor kid.
Thomas,
I care about you. You're staying clean.
Who do you think you are, old man? You ain't my father.
Not leaving here until you're clean.
No, no, please.
Get up.
Please, please, please. I promise I'll stop. Please. Please. Just
back to
stop.
Bed.
Just stop. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Thomas, I've told you a million times, drugs are bad. Now tell me who you got that from.
I ain't telling you anything.
Who'd you get it from?
Shut up, old man.
Who'd you get it from?
No one, I swear. It was Pitbull! Pitbull gave me the drugs!
Hey boy, you want some crack? That's your crack.
You Pitbull?
Yeah man, I'm Pitbull.
It's funny to sell drugs to little kids.
I don't know man, they gotta make a living. Why, you want some crack? Here you go, man!
Oh no, here comes Wolfgang and Gabby.
Look, it's Tomas.
I'm tired of you making fun of me, Wolfgang. It's gotta stop.
You're not a man. What's wrong with you?
Don't say that to me. You know who I am.
Shut up.
What?
Oh!
Get out. Get out. You too. Leave. Oh. Thank you so much, janitor. You've changed my life. I'm really becoming a man and, you know, being an adult, and I thank you for that, for me becoming a man. I agree. You have become a man. It's time for me to be a man. I stand to confess, Thomas. It was 15 years ago, one of my yearly janitor business trips, I went to Guatemala. And it got late at night, so I went to a club. That's where I met your mother. She was a fine dancer. And I took her back to my hotel, and that's the night you were conceived. I guess a few weeks later, I found out your mother was pregnant, and I got scared. So I went to America.
Why didn't you tell me this?
I didn't really want to pay child support.
You didn't want to pay child support? Like, I'm your kid. You should have told me.
I'm sorry, Thomas.
I have a dad. I actually have a dad. Oh my god, I have a dad.
Come home with me tonight.
Forever young.